What is up? This is Dragon Slayer. I'm streaming live on Twitch. And I'm playing World of Warcraft Classic. Right, so network issues for days today, right? And so far, so good. We'll see how long it lasts till we have our next barrage of network traffic. We are 1 minute in, no dropped frames. Moving out. Got two of them. Right, 2 minutes in, zero dropped frames. Doing good now. Right, 5 of 8. Ha. 88 Ron Heidecker. Moving out. Let's get out of here. At least I didn't die. Hey, 5 minutes in, 0 frames lost. Woohoo! Feel like we're living in the 80s or something. Was this dial up? Fuck. Right. So they're having a discussion about how the word porn gets picked up by the naughty language filter. WoW's naughty language filter. Right? And they're telling them, well, you can turn that option off in your options. So, let me turn this in real quick. Right to the Undercity. So under interface options, where is it? Profanity filter, the naughty word filter, right? So I said, yeah, then you can read cool things like, I love you fuckers. Turning that off. There you go. this guy's quest again? I know what that guy's quest is.
Hello. Remember, patience, discipline.
No, I'm not gonna do that one. Too low level.
Victory for survival.
But I did just pick up a SFK quest, right? Quest log's getting pretty full. So let's go ahead and turn a couple in.
Hello. Farewell.
Right, 12 minutes in, zero dropped frames. So I'm talking about. So far, so good on the ping.
What do you require?
Right. So we're sending these things out. These things will get sold. Thistle. I make five of those. Boom. About to make some money, yo. probably keep one for myself since this is my first aid character. One of my first aid characters. I mean, I guess every tune should have first aid, but... she's the one that's going to specialize. If any character is going all the way with first aid, it's this character, right?
Victory for Sylvanas.
Right. Wow. Trade chat's on fire right now. Not gonna repeat any of that crap. I guess you can read it yourself. Personally, I think it's garbage. Well, let's see. Where am I headed? I've got to turn in that. That's over in Brill. And this... magic coda. I'm on the wrong side. Right, 19 minutes in, almost 20 mics, zero dropped frames. That's what I'm talking about. Not sure if it's this guy up here or the guy below. It's this guy up here. Bethur Eichard. Right. Moving out. I could do some fishing here. As soon as the dongle dingle dangles, go ahead and hit it, right click it. So if every time I go fishing, I raise it by 5 points, eventually I'll max it out, right? Fish got away. Probably gonna keep on saying that. I think I'm screwed. Try a different spot. Hear the fish are where the bubbles are. Some big bubbles, yo. Whatever. Right, moving on. See, I still gotta turn in a quest in Brill. Let's go knock that out. heading off the Brill. It's raining. Talk to the magistrate. Get rid of this quest. Fly back to Silver Pine. Get rid of that quest. And then move out to back to Thunder Bluff. Take care of some alchemy. And then get out again. I think 18 is probably good for now. For today. Raining. Some travel quests here. Get these knocked out. Alright, 30 minutes, 30 mics, zero drop frames. Yep. Go this way. Ping looks solid, or at least normal. What it should be, right? Nice and consistent. Oh, yeah, this guy's down here, eh? There he is.
What now? Beware. Our enemy is abound.
I'd be able to kill this guy with my tank, or with my druid. Wasn't able to do it with my mage at level 18, I can tell you that. Alright, let's see, let's get right back.
I am forsaken. Trust.
We'll just take a walk down there and see what happens, right? Ready? Heading towards Spulcher to turn in this quest. We'll take a little walk down and see if we can take on this guy, Valdred and Moray.
What would you ask of death? Watch your back. What is it? Remember, patience, discipline.
Right, two quests for that. I seem to be gaining quests, not losing quests. Right. Well, I never did vendor. Probably should do that while I'm here. And yeah, probably need to repair armors.
Speak quickly.
I really need that. Right. throwing this crap in the bank. El Banco. It's alright, moving out. Alright, now we've got a little more room to work with. Alright, let's just take a short stroll down to the wall. Not really short, but whatever. See if we can take this guy out. Right, taking a little walk in the forest. Don't think I'm quite ready to tank SFK. Right, heading down here. There he is. Level 20. See if I can get him without aggroing everyone else. Alright, my buffs are up. This guy does heal himself, so. Still healing himself. Yep, there he goes again.
Not enough rage.
Bastard. It's a tie.
Need more rage.
Brutal. This fight's pointless. Got him. Kill that. Wait, that wasn't Valdred? That's not the guy I'm looking for. Damn it! Right, where is he then? Thought that was the guy to kill. I was wrong. All right, well, I guess kill until I find him.
I need to get closer.
Are you gonna frickin' attack? Yo.
Not enough rage.
Let me see. basically refugees are tough. Well, yeah. Got some wool out of it. Where the frick is the guy? There he is. Found him. Damn it. Go. No, he's up there. Die, you! See if I can get him without pulling three people at once. And before that horseman respawns, that guy's a brutal beast.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Got him.
Need more rage.
Attack him, yo. It's 21.
Not enough rage.
Maintain good situational awareness. Get him. Got him. Out. Yeah, see, I thought it was the other guy I needed to take out. That's what I get for not reading the instructions, right? Reading, basic comprehension. North is not the same as South. But in the end, I figured it out. I didn't need an add-on to guide me through it. Didn't need to look it up on Google. It's pretty simple to figure out when it didn't tick, right? Like, huh. What'd I miss? Too easy. Went back and read it. Reading comprehension. Moving out. So where am I taking this guy? Undershitty. Back to the Undershitty. And that's the last one we're going to do here for a while, I'm assuming, if this is the last in this quest line. Go back to the Barrens, continue leveling there. Or potentially pick up an RFC run, or a Wailing Caverns run, or both, right? Not sure I feel safe with a druid tank at level 18. Level 20 would probably be better. But we'll see. Level 18 druid tank through RFC should be no problem at all, right? Hey, look, we're 53 minutes in, zero dropped frames. Right. I think this is the longest I've gone today without any type of dropped frames. Did I pass the sepulcher? I sure did. Looking at my ping, how pretty it is. Well, still not perfect. I think there's still an issue, but no dropped frames. But what I'm looking at now might be an indication of impending network traffic. We'll see.
I'm listening. Watch.
This seems almost up to... Alright, here we go. No. Got up to 234 milliseconds for about 5 seconds. It's up in the 200s. No drop frames as a result. Had a no reply. No dropped frames up. Again, OBS seems fairly robust in that regard. Oh yeah, guys down here.
What would you ask of death?
My first ring. +4 stamina, -3 spirit. Not really that great of a ring. I'll put it on. I don't care. Boom, up to 600 hit points. Or 600 health. And... no, negligible on the spirit, right? It would be 43. Base is 43. So, whatever. That definitely helps. Alright, let's see. I didn't have any of those. Pretty sure I already have these on all my gear. Let's double check. Feet, pants, gloves, chest. Good to go. Could sell that. And probably sell those too. Not DPS. And I don't really use my staff anyways. It's just there to look cool. And that +4 stamina, right? So, sell these things. Keep that, right? Sell. Ooh, wait, that's soulbound, isn't it? Nope, binds when equipped. Send that out at a later time. So that crap, and I guess we're good.
I'm listening.
Almost up to 2 gold. So I'm talking about.
Trust no one.
Riding skill, here we come. Right. So I think we're done here. Right. Got a couple of those quests. Not gonna do those quests for a while. Knock out these quests. Alright. Then we've got Wailing Cavern quests. 2 of them. Probably need more than that. But we have room in the quest log if we need them. So. I have all the... there are a couple more that I need, but not particularly worried about it. I'm sure someone will have it. Anyways. Moving out. Back to Thunderbluff. Been on a whole hour and not a single dropped frame. That's what I'm talking about. Right. So this is my Tauren Druid, Alchemist, so on and so forth. And we've leveled her up to level 18 now. She should be more than ready for RFC, potentially ready for WC, or Ragefire Chasm, or Ragefire Chasm, or Wailing Caverns. Either one should be good for it, for tanking. Or healing, really. And, yep, gonna get out. And might be on back on later. I'm supposed to do WC with my bro later, so we'll see. All right. Thank you, Twitch viewers. Appreciate y'all. Dragon Slayer out.